What's going on, guys? My name is Triforce Addiction. Welcome back to another episode of the Blueprints of Call of Duty Mobile. So today we have quite a spectacle because I did not expect this to be released during this time, but then I actually looked at the date. It's like, it's July 2nd. So July the 4th is already on its way. So I guess that's why they decided to release the Patriotic crates. And luckily, within my first 10, I was able to pull out the M16 Patriotic. It's so weird, like as of recently, I feel like my luck with the crates has just been phenomenal. I mean, usually it takes me quite a while to get the weapon that I want for a certain crate. But, you know, like recently I've been getting it within the first 10 or like the first 20, which is pretty amazing. So yeah, I pretty much have the highlight weapon for the Patriotic crates, which is of course the M16 Patriotic. So now let's actually begin to discuss about the appearance of this weapon. So of course, there's not really a lot of significant changes with this gun. It's pretty much the base M16, but the design on the side is pretty much where it's at. So the overall design around the weapon is pretty cool. It's slightly animated, meaning that it's kind of like, it's not like, you know, dark matter type animated. It's basically kind of like a little freeze frame type of animation. It's nothing really crazy. The American flag is in the barrel. You see the bald eagle there, and then you see a little bit more of the American flag around the stock. But unfortunately, you can't see it here because, I mean, you could only really see the front of your gun. But if you do look at the menu, you will be able to see it. And to be honest, I kind of enjoy this skin. I mean, you know, we hardly ever get anything for the M16. And I know I'm kind of contradicting myself because there was like an endowment version of the M16, but what I mean is that, you know, the M16 doesn't really get a lot of love, and I'm planning to make a video about it because, you know, I kind of feel bad that this is the only weapon as of right now, or in the assault rifle section, that does not have a legendary skin. I mean, even the Shikam, another burst weapon in the SMG category, doesn't have a legendary, and that's the only one that is missing it. So yeah, it's kind of crazy to think about. The burst weapons in this game hardly get any love. I mean, the only one that has is probably either the Pharaoh or the Renetti. So now let's get down to the attachments. Let's start off with the blueprint attachments. These are attachments that typically, you know, come with the blueprint itself. So we have the MIP Libro Short, No Stock, FMJ, and the 39 round extended mag. But what I have for you guys as the class setup is the YKM Integrated Suppressor, OWC Laser Tactical, Operator Foregrip, 39 round extended mag, and rubberized grip tape. So with the M16, it's a very, very delicate situation because the M16 bounces a lot. And because of that bounce, you're not always going to land all your three shots from a long range. So with this weapon, you have to be a lot more, you have to put a lot of emphasis on recoil control. But at the same time, you don't want this weapon to be extremely slow. So this is the perfect class setup that I have because it balances the speed with the recoil control. So there you have it, guys. That's the M16 Patriotic skin for you. I don't know if it's going to be available for people that are outside of the US, such as the UK or Australia or wherever this app is available in. So yeah, I just want to let you guys know. I'm not too sure about that. But, you know, give this weapon a try. Don't knock it till you try. I mean, it's still a pretty good weapon at medium to long ranges. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like. Make sure to subscribe for some more COD Mobile content. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.